Once it's done, as you can see, the result, my WordPress website, previous performance score was 71, and after optimized, here we can see current score is 98%. Hi, this how-to 1 minute will show you how to easily speed up your WordPress website. So as you can see right now, I'm in my WordPress website, and basically this is a constructions website, and now I will show you how to speed up this WordPress website using a plugin. So first of all, I want to check this WordPress website current performance or speed. To do that, I'm gonna opening Google Speed Insights and searching for it, and opening Page Speed Insights, and now I'm going to my WordPress website and just copying my website URL or link, and now in this website page URL box, I'm just pasting my website link and clicking on Analyze, and it will start to analyze my WordPress website, and it may take some time to complete analyze. Once complete, here we can see the mobile version, and now I'm scrolling down, and here we can see my WordPress website current performance is 64%, and here we can see accessibility value and SEO value here. So if you scroll down in this page, here you will get lots of informations about your WordPress website, and to see your WordPress website desktop performance, just select your desktop tab, and as you can see, currently my WordPress website desktop performance is 80%, and here we can see discover what your real users are experiencing. So these values are completely accurate. Okay, now I'll show you how to speed up your WordPress website. First of all, we have to install the airlift plugin, and we have to add our WordPress website in airlift website, and here's how to do it. All you have to need to find out airlift website, just search for airlift WordPress, and this is the official website for the airlift plugin. So all you have to need, open airlift.net. Ultra fast WordPress sites with the one click of a button, and airlift will instantly speed up your WordPress site and boost your Google Core Web Vital scores, and it's a complete performance solution for your WordPress website, including caching, CDN, image optimization, CSS improvements, and more. If you scroll down here, you'll see more informations about this airlift plugin. So it will improve your ranking on Google, it will enhance conversions with a fast website, it's a better experience for your customers. Now once you are in this website, you can click on sign up, or you can click on get started now to create a brand new account on airlift. Here you can create an account using your email address. In this case, enter here your email address, write a password, confirm the password, or you can easily sign into your airlift account with your Google account. Once you successfully created an airlift account, now you have to verify your account email address. So I'm going to my Gmail, and here I'm opening a verification email and clicking on verify your email address. Once you successfully verified your email address, now it's time to add your WordPress website in this airlift website to speed up your site, right? So all you have to need, just click on sites and click on add site. And now go to your WordPress site again and copy your site link and just paste your website link here and click on continue. And now you have to install the airlift plugin in your WordPress dashboard. Clicking on manual installation download, and the airlift plugin will be downloaded on your computer. Once it's downloaded, you have to go to your WordPress dashboard. Once you are in your dashboard, scroll down to this left hand menu and hover over on plugins and just click on add new plugin. Now we have to upload the downloaded airlift plugin. So click on upload plugin, choose file, and go to your download folder, and here you should get the airlift plugin zip file. And remember one thing, must upload the plugin in zip format. So select the plugin and click on open and click on install now. Once the plugin installed, click on activate plugin. Okay, once you successfully activated the airlift plugin on your WordPress dashboard, you will directly jump into airlift website dashboard. Here, as you can see, my website is started to analyze, and it may take some time to completely analyze or speed up your WordPress site. So be patient in these steps. And as you can see, it's optimizing my WordPress site performance. Once it's done, as you can see the result, my WordPress website previous performance score was 71, and after optimized, here we can see current score is 98%. Now I'm going to my WordPress site and just reloading my site to check. And as you can see, the site is more faster than before. And now let's go to page speed insights. And as you can see, previous performance was 64. And now I'm going to opening a new tab for page speed insights. And I'm going to again copying my site link and pasting my site link here, and let's analyze once more. And here I'm selected desktop, and here as you can see, after optimizing, here we can see currently my WordPress website performance is 98%. Before optimizing my WordPress site, the score was only 80%, and after optimizing my site, this score is 98%. It's a really very good result. So this is how we can easily speed up our WordPress website. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.